Hi, my name is Eric Neville. I work at Lecolabs in Luxembourg. I've been working with CATIA since a long time, very long time. I'm not going to give numbers here, but long time. I started with V3, went through V4, V5, and now I'm having real fun with 3D experience. I like to start CATIA in the morning. It's a good day. It's the blank page of the writer. It's a bit stressful. You will have to do something. You don't know what yet, but it is for you to decide what you're going to do. There's not much in terms of creativity barrier in CATIA. You can do plenty of stuff. We have our own workbench, we have our own application, because we can include all the tubing, the electrical, the HVAC, the beam structure, everything is in the software. I've been spending a lot of time with CATIA making geometry, building geometry, helping user to create geometry, define methodology. I define training into being kinematic. I've done plenty of stuff. Where I have the most fun is where I tell the system to do the job for me. I tell the system, do this, do that. But what I'm the most impressed with is what I've done here, a 3D mock-up of the house. So from the surface of the architect, in less than 10 minutes, with a little bit of code, I got a complete 3D mock-up of the house with the code for the machine to do the job. And that is, for me, my best achievement so far. Sharing the information is what makes us smart. And when we share the information on the media, on the internet, on the forums, on 3D Swim, that's where we all benefit from it. You can have the best software ever. If you don't have the user, if you don't have the community, it's not working. Just like the blank page, to become something, need a writer. CATIA will need champions and will need regular users. People with a passion, people that go to work with a smile on their face because they know that they're gonna have fun today.